The Cumberland County teen killed in a one-car crash Thursday was a Bishop McDevitt student. Police say 18-year-old Jeffrey Suter of Enola veered off I-81 south near Wurtsville Road. The school says Suter was a senior and a member of the soccer team who had committed to play at Drew University.